One is the concept of trade small, trade often, basically law of large numbers, and understanding that really the only way to define and measure and control your risk is at order entry. So if you stay small, you effectively do all your risk controls by staying small. So, and then by trading often, you put yourself in a position where you are essentially creating a portfolio based off law of large numbers instead of a portfolio based on something subjective like technical or fundamental analysis or anything else. And so I really believe that trade small, trade often, critical. That's one. The second thing is, as far as mechanics go, managing positions at 21 days as opposed to leaving them into the last 21 days, which is kind of the negative part of the decay curve for us, and managing those positions earlier. So at 21 days, basically moving things out to the next month.